god. This nigga's recording again. Where's the last David?
Let's go. We're back, guys. Hello.
We're back.
Oh my god.
Damn, don't start lagging on this.
We're back playing Among Us.
You already know. You already know.
Yeah, I'm starting.
Alright. Is he gonna start it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Oh, I'm not ready.
Alright, ready?
Let's go.
How do you play this game again?
No, I'm holding out
Carlos. If you're Carlos. If you're ready.
Nah, you'll figure that out yourself.
Yeah, what the I was saying? What the fuck?
Alright. We back with some Among Us. There is no way. Okay, so this guy right here, is Jimmy. He's new to the gang. This is my first video back. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in months. I mean, I uploaded a month ago, but I had so much stuff to do. But yeah, we back. And Jesus, man, I'll make sure I'm recording. Cause you already know. Okay.
I'm Michael Jordan. Stop it. Get some help.
Bro. Hello?
Let's go.
Was Carlos and his friend?
Let's go.
Was Carlos and his friend of
black people be like,
crazy my test. Alright, Chris. If he goes up, he's not him. You bastards.
You motherfucker.
I know it. The bastard. You bastard.
Oh, why?
I don't know.
Why is him David then?
I was behind Jimmy the whole time.
Right, but
all the two funny people I did.
Oh fuck, I don't know who. Oh, me neither. Fuck.
Yo, I just
realized all three y'all are in there. It's one of y'all three.
I bet that was in there too.
Oh my god!
I knew it.
I knew we should have voted.
Standing there.
I think it's gonna be David, bro.
I knew it, bro.
Alright, so Carlos, we hit the button voting David.
Yo, don't start doing that.
I like that.
Down for what? What happened?
We voting David. How did you call that emergency meeting so fast? My shit said 8 seconds.
I didn't even load in.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm too fast.
It was like we're playing on the PS5.
Oh god, nigga.
I didn't even load into the game, bro, and that shit sounded the meeting.
No, it's cause only imposters can do that. Carlos is the
imposter. Let's go, Carlos.
Damn. No. Carlos, look what you've done, bro. Look what you've done. You should have waited until it was regular time so we could have voted out David, but now you can. Look.
Now look at you.
David,
if you voted, we're obviously not talking about you.
Why'd you say Bam then?
No one said Bam.
I heard Bam, I swear to God.
Oh, that's
imagine.
I'm dyslexic with hearing, bro.
Fuck. Oh.
Oh. Damn.
That was when I last saw him, when I went to navigation. And I don't know. What the fuck? Who could kill Trey like this? Nah. I'm just.
Is that red nigga?
It's bro. Not me, okay? If you vote me, you're racist.
Alright, then I'll be racist. Hold on, can I change my vote?
I'm blacker than black.
I'm voting red, bro. Two people voted for him last round. That's us.
It can't be me. It just can't be me.
It can't be me either. David, why would you vote for yourself, bro?
For the content.
For the content.
I am imposter.
I was looking for this. Stay dying for it. Damn.
Somebody no!
You got a sign on your back saying kill me?
Damn, Chris. Sorry, bro. I told you not to be alone.
Okay. Okay. So I found Chris's body at like the top right of electrical. I think someone vented out of it when I turned off lights. No, turned on the lights, I mean.
What did he say?
What?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Hold on. I don't think you can really fuck something up like
that. Are y'all already?
No way.
That's me. Okay. Look, that's, what was it?
Come on.
Yeah.
This man trying to call it excuses. Hold on, bro. What's going on?
We can let him play.
I found
it. We can let him play.
God damn it.
I don't think it's him.
It's not me. I don't know how you would think that was me. Why would I want to self-report a body that no one was going to find?
It's him, bro.
The lights were.
What?
Yeah, I turn. And why would I? And why would I turn on the lights just so other people can see?
Why would nobody find that body? I'm so confused.
Let him play.
I let him play.
I literally have no suspects, so like,
I don't know anything.
So was Chris actually alone, or was he with somebody?
Was Chris with you,
Jamie? He wasn't with me. Right when I was going to electrical, I was going
to
turn on the lights, I mean, and I was like, all right, I should do my objectives on electrical, and I just saw Chris's body there. I was like, okay, someone def vented.
Chris go up. Was alone.
Bro, y'all motherfuckers just scared of me. If I stay in the game, y'all gonna get voted out. It's okay.
Oh, you'll be the first one dead in a horror movie.
Fight me, bitch.
Game, okay?
Tell that nigga bite you again.
All
right, let me play the game next game. I bet you I'll get the imposter out. All right,
I got you.
Bro, you was sus of me the entire time, and it was your slotty.
What do you mean? I was joking. Now, you bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Joking? You kept on voting for me. That's joking?
It's called content, nigga.
He said it's called
content.
I'm still sus of you, Jimmy, because you fucked that sentence up. But you got it.
Okay.
You got it.
He's like, no!
In fact, he said, when I turn off, like, I mean...
We'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh.
Fuck. Well, we don't even know where the body is.
The doors were shut on me on cafeteria, and I just felt like the only way to save somebody were to turn on the emergency just so I could.
Yeah, you saved them all right.
I really did. Okay, look.
Hold on, let me check that nigga pulse.
You're trying to carve
him.
He living.
There's this one thing I'm kind of sus about. I'm kind of suspicious of Slice.
I knew you were going to say that. 100%. I knew you were going to say that. I was doing some slick movement.
That guy, he was waiting outside of Electrical on the side of it. Then he was with DJ too, following me as well. I was trying to do my wires at storage, and I was just like, all right, this guy is really freaking me out. I got to, turn on the emergency. But then the lights turn off. So I got to be like, I got to wait for someone to turn on the lights. And then right when the cafeteria doors closed, I got to save somebody right now before someone gets killed.
I was a bodyguard. I was the bodyguard, bro.
Right in the beginning of the game.
Every time someone walked into Electrical, I just wait at the front of the door, and when a second person walked in, I walk in with them just in case.
Can someone vouch for that?
I haven't noticed that, but I think I'm trusting Trey.
I did that for everybody except for Bim.
You say what, bro?
What is it?
That I haven't seen sure do that, but I think I'm trusting Trey. Because he's been on camera for a while, and yeah, I've been walking around camera for a while, and I stood at camera with him at the end for a little bit, and I'm fine. So, I don't think it's Trey.
I didn't even see you. I was too busy. I was like, bro, I'm probably gonna get clapped and watching cameras.
I assumed you saw me through the cameras because I was at camp
doing. Yeah, I did see you. Yeah, I did see you.
Okay. I went at the end. I went in and I stood right where you are, and then David went in, and I was like, "Ooh, is David gonna maybe think it's only one?" Because I was right where you are, standing where one person basically, and I was like, "Bro, what if David kills?" And then, bop, I'm standing in the background. Report. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But then he stood in that wall. Pretending to do some task, so I don't know.
I think it's either red or blue, honestly, because I think I saw white near what's it called Navigate, and I did see red M.
I low key, want to say it's Carlos, bro. Just low key. Oh, y'all voted me!
Oh,
y'all voted me!
Oh.
So I voted for
you. Won't meet that.
I'm about to vote that nigga.
Are you gonna vote for me?
Yes, sir.
All right. You know what? I got proof of evidence. I know that I am not the imposter.
Don't tell me proof of evidence. Show me the evidence.
I have one last task, and that is med bay. I can submit a fucking. If anyone else has a med bay scan, come with me there, and I will put. That thing over there, you will know that I am not the imposter.
Say, come to me at med bay so I can
all of you, all of you come to me. I swear to God,
it might make me leave the game. Y'all, I can't, I gotta turn my shit on speaker, bro. Hold up,
but I don't have any more talks left. I finished mine.
All right, then all of you can see me do my things then, because there's no way I'm the fucking imposter.
Okay.
We don't. So, what are we gonna do? You gonna involve me, or you gonna actually see me do this?
We're not slotted. That shit fucked up.
Yeah, you slotties.
I thought more people were gonna vote, bro.
We do what I said.
I skipped. I thought next gun skipped.
So, what are we doing?
I can't hear nobody. But did we vote for red?
No, we skipped.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I heard, yeah, but.
Alright, that's sick.
I can't hear nobody.
What do you mean you can't hear us, nigga?
Yeah, I have to charge my headphones, yo.
Alright, guys, medbay scan.
My shit is dead.
Oh, how convenient.
That is sick. Are you fucking kidding me?
bro.
Oh my god. Oh,
I can't get ready, bro. Can we please get right out of here?
Alright, okay. No.
Okay, hold on. I wanna say something.
Hold on. Yo. Okay. Bro, I'm sitting in cameras, bro, watching cameras. Cause I'm like, dude, somebody gotta go to fix a light, or I'm gonna see like a kill or something. So I'm on cameras. I'm seeing David, Carlos, and Bam just standing there, and Rez not there. Of course, he's probably waiting to kill somebody at electrical. Let's go. Get him out of here.
That's the thing. Hold on. Red, I'm pretty sure I think Red is clear. Because while Carlos, David, and he were standing at the door, I saw the taskbar going up, and then Red came back up. Same. So I think he actually did the MET scan.
I saw that. I thought it was doing.
Wait, yeah. What happened? All right, I can't hear you guys. What happened?
So I think Red is cleared because while us three were standing at the door, the bar went up. And then Red walked up, so I'm pretty sure he did the MET scan like he said he did.
All right, look, I'm a. This is gonna like.
But he was not waiting, but all three of y'all were standing together. So if there was an imposter trying to kill somebody, he would. I feel like, you know.
Okay. But the bar went up. You're saying you were at cameras, and then us three were just standing still. He did something. He went into med bay. The bar went up, and then he came back out. So he did the scan. Even if we didn't see it, he did it.
So, like, I'm going to say something to fuck myself over. I didn't actually do the med base scan. I was too scared I was going to get killed in lights.
That could have been a ghost, bro.
Yeah, it was a ghost. I was too scared of getting killed with the lights off. So I tried turning on the lights. And, what was it? I was trying to get you guys to follow me just so I can do the med base scan, like, for real this time.
Follow you with the lights off.
That's what I'm saying.
What do you mean? I was in the fucking corner begging for my life. There's no way. It can't be me. If you guys
wait, he walked out of medbay. Like you guys seen him walk out of medbay?
I think right.
I saw him passing by us. Like he went in.
Yeah, but before that, he was there.
When you guys were standing still at the entrance, did you guys see him walk out?
I saw him going out. It was David, Carlos, Red, and me.
Okay.
And then Trey, who's saying he was like,
Yeah, I was watching cams. I was trying to see if somebody would run up and like try to kill somebody. Because I was like, the imposter's either going to probably wait out electrical and kill somebody or try to do something, you know. So I was trying to see the patterns and shit, but nobody died.
All right, medbay scan this time for real, and I swear to God,
guys, it's not me. I did all my tasks.
That doesn't sound sus at all.
That was Carlos.
That was not me. What?
That was David. That was David.
David.
Get Carlos out of here.
He's like, get Carlos out of here.
I can't wait trade.
Okay, it was David. Okay.
Yeah.
It was not me.
I'm actually surprised not David, Jimmy, though.
Yeah. I'm the one that fixed the light. Fuck
out of here. Bro. I was surprised it's not Jimmy either. That's Jimmy, why.
Wait.
Who's the one that fixed the light? That's Cap. Jimmy was there.
Jimmy fixed the light.
Vote. Yeah, facts.
Trey! Oh my god. I'm telling you not to vote. Why would you vote, nigga?
Bro, it's definitely David. Come on.
Are you guys sure?
I'm really sure, yeah.
Bro, because my screen looked like Carlos stood over him, bro. I'm just, okay.
It was Carlos.
Bro, if it's not David, Trey, I'm taking your ass for voting, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh my god,
oh,
Trey!
Shit.
Yeah!
Oh, damn.
Yo!
You got it. I was voting too fast. You got it. You got it.
Hey, I'm telling you not to vote. Don't vote, bro. At least hear me out, nigga. Trey.
You got it.
Oh,
you got it.
Bro, bro, Trey, why are you voting so fast, bro?
Look at it.
Button as well, and I'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully. Peace.